Quite often we're asked to find the highest common factor between a pair of numbers, but that could be extended to three or more numbers. So what we'll have a look at here is how you find the highest common factor of a group of numbers. One way to do it is to list all the factors of the numbers first and then see what's common. It might be wise to pause here to see that you agree with the factors we end up getting. So for 8, what we'll do is we'll list its factors as a pair of numbers. We know that 1 and 8 are a pair of factors of 8 because they multiply to 8. And 2 and 4 are also factors of 8 because the product of 2 and 4 is 8. Let's have a look at 16, and we'll start with the number 1. Now, of course, 1 pairs up with the number itself, in this case 16. The next number up from 1 is 2, and that pairs with 8. And then 4 is by itself because 4 multiplied by 4 is 16. So they're the factors of 16. Likewise with 36, we'll start with 1 and 36. And the next pair of numbers is 2 and 18. And we've listed the rest here, 3 and 12, 4 and 9, and as you can see, 6 is a number by itself because 6 multiplied by 6 is 36. What we then do with these factors is try and identify the common factors in all of them. Now you'll see we've done that in blue, that 1, 2 and 4 are common between all three numbers. They have to be common between all three numbers. So it appears from our example here that the highest common factor is the number 4. Now that's one way to do it, by listing the factors. Another way is to look at the prime factors of each of the numbers. Again, this might be a good time to pause to see if you agree with the product of prime factors we get for each of these numbers. Let's start with 8. Now we can form a factor tree to go through and check this, but the product of prime factors for 8 is 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2. Likewise for 16, this can be expressed as 2 multiplied by itself, but in this case 4 times. Also, 36 is a product of 2, 2, 3, and 3. Now, to determine the highest common factor from our product of prime factors, what we have to do is establish all of the factors which are common to all three numbers. So we can see here that we've got 2 and 2, which are common to every single number, and the product of 2 and 2 is 4. So the highest common factor using a product of prime factors is 4.